The Bauchi State government has announced the death of another coronavirus patient in the state, bringing the total number of deaths in that state to 13. A statement via the State Ministry of Health made available to newsmen in Bauchi on Thursday further announced three new cases of the virus, bringing the total number of confirmed cases in the state to 519. The ministry further disclosed that 12 COVID-19 patients were discharged after testing negative for the virus twice. The number of discharged cases so far was put at 498, while 8 patients remain on admission.